This beauty is Missy. Missy's ID number is A5091335, and Missy is a 9-year-old miniature poodle mix who came into the shelter as a stray on July 19th, so she's been here for a while. She came in from the La Puente area. She weighs 10 pounds. Oh, very alert. You can see she's looking around, trying to check it out. When she came into the shelter, she looked like this. So, obviously, she's had some neglect back then, but now she's got a brand new haircut. She's clean and washed, ready to go. Something I should say about Missy is that she seems to have a growth on her tummy as one thing, and then she has had maybe some neurological damage in her hindquarters, so she has a little bit of a tough time walking. However, she is definitely housebroken. She did do that on a leash. If you look here, you'll see that Missy, hello, she's looking at another dog, has the most big, beautiful brown eyes. I've seen a lot of big dogs today, but her eyes are just as big as any of them. They're really beautiful. She is a sweet, sweet girl. She needs to go to a home of somebody who can understand that she does have some medical needs, someone who'd be willing to take her to a vet as needed to get her checked out and get some additional care, maybe a good candidate for a rescue as well. Just a super sweet girl. Anything else you'd like to say about Missy?
Well, I love her. It says that she's 9. She may be. She's an older dog. But she's really perky, and she's got a good energy level, and she's trying to get to other dogs to greet them, and she was perfect on the grooming tables, best she could. She's a little wobbly on the back, so we did the best we could, but she's been groomed a lot in the past, you can tell. And she's just an overall baby doll. She's a sweetheart, but she needs to get out of here.
Yeah.
This is no place for a senior. She should have a nice bed and someone that's going to take care of her the rest of her life, because she's a doll.
Yeah, I think my issue with Missy might be that I would want to cuddle her nonstop.
Yeah.
She is just adorable. Like, I could see just an overwhelming desire to not get anything done and just spend time holding this baby. So we would love for you to meet Missy. Again, she deserves a loving, wonderful home. She's definitely a wonderful dog. Her ID number again is A5091335, and she is at the Baldwin Park Shelter, and she's honestly ready to go home and just imagine yourself staring into those big brown eyes.